King of the Mountain. It's King of the Mountain Tournament number 4, qualifying race 5. Up first, we have Kelly Calkins driving in Valentine.
The Valentine is a classic Nomad weighing 86 grams.
Then we have Carly Kay driving in the Insurrection.
The Insurrection is a turbo Mustang weighing 112.4 grams.
Next up is another Mustang. It's Michael D. driving in the American Stallion.
The American Stallion is a Ford Mustang, like you said. It weighs 68.4 grams.
And last up, we have Big Tex driving in Gangrene.
I hope that doesn't spread. The Gangrene is a 1969 Chevelle weighing 104.1 grams.
The drivers will compete in 4 races. The driver with the most points at the end will qualify for King of the Mountain Tournament number 4.
Here we go. We have Kelly Calkins starting off on the front right and Carly Kay on the front left. Carly Kay leading them down the first straight. Kelly Calkins in second.
It's a classic battle between Ford and Chevy.
Carly Kay looking strong out there. Big Tex goes off the road, comes to a stop.
Here comes Carly Kay.
Carly Kay will take the win on race 1, followed by Kelly Calkins. And who's that in the distance? Here comes Michael D.
Slow and steady does not win these races.
Michael D pulls it in backwards. Carly Kay gets a track time of 17.416 seconds.
A rough start for Big Tex. No one even hit him. He just had trouble making that turn.
Carly Kay off to a good start here. So far, this looks like it's going to be a race between Carly Kay and Kelly Calkins.
Well, if I were to put my money on anything, it would be the Ridge Wallet.
Well, this race just happens to be sponsored by the Ridge Wallet, the official sponsor for King of the Mountain Tournament number 4.
Hey, bring it down a little bit.
What is it?
They might be out there lurking in the shadows right now.
Who?
Digital pickpocketers.
What are you talking about?
I just got a new card in the mail with an RFID chip.
Oh, well, the Ridge Wallet has RFID blocking technology, so you don't have to worry about that.
Oh, well, that's great.
And on top of that, it's made from durable materials, which means each one comes with a lifetime warranty.
So the Ridge could be the last wallet that I ever have to buy.
Exactly. And if you go to ridge.com/3DBotMaker and use the promo code 3DBotMaker, you'll save 10% off your order.
That's ridge.com/3DBotMaker and use the promo code 3DBotMaker to save 10% off your order.
Is that tinfoil in your pocket?
No. I didn't know.
You can get rid of that now. And here we go at the start of race 2. Carly Kay starting off in the pole position, followed by Kelly Calkins. Big Tex back there in third, falling behind even more now.
Carly Kay looking fast, going into 2.
Kelly Calkins hanging in there. Whoa, Carly spins around.
Whoa.
Oh, and the Nomad flips. There goes Kelly Calkins.
What happened?
Carly Kay speeding to the finish line, going in reverse. It does not matter. She is fast.
Is anyone else going to join her?
I'm not seeing anybody. Up there's Kelly Calkins, upside down on her roof. Michael D stuck on turn 3. And Big Tex, where's he at? Oh, he's stuck also on turn 3.
This race is looking a little one-sided here, and that one side is called Carly Kay.
That was a pretty sweet spin she did right there. She kind of reminds me of Crazy Jimmy.
Oh yeah, that was totally a Crazy Jimmy move. The only difference is, Jimmy likes to let you know that you're number 1 while he's doing it.
I don't think that's what that hand gesture means.
Of course it does. I use it all the time.
Okay, we're going to have a talk after the show.
See, look, you're number 1, 3D.
Okay, I think you know what that means. And here we go with race 3. We have the 2 slowest cars in the front row. Big Tex on the front right and Michael D on the front left. Big Tex has yet to cross the finish line.
Well, this right here is probably going to be his best shot. He's in the front row with Carly Kay right behind him.
Looks like Big Tex is getting a push.
Well, he certainly needs it.
Let's see if Carly Kay tries pushing him out of the way. Carly Kay going for the pass on the inside.
Oh, that was mean.
But look at Big Tex. He's hanging in there.
Carly going for the pass again.
Carly overtakes Big Tex.
He spun out. Boom.
Wow, we get smacked there.
Oh, ooh. Wow.
The Demolition Derby has come to King of the Mountain.
Hey, Carly Kay could definitely be a member of the Crazy Bros Wrecking Crew.
That was a wild series of events at the finish line, and look at Kelly Calkins, another DNF.
What a shame. Kelly Calkins was definitely one of the faster drivers tonight.
Look at this right here. Carly Kay and Big Tex side by side.
Big Tex thought he was actually racing there for a moment.
Door to door all the way to the last turn, and right here is where that turbo kicks in for Carly Kay.
That's 3 wins in a row. The question is, will we see our first clean sweep
of King of the Mountain Tournament number 4?
Well, that's really the only question with this last race, because Carly Kay has 15 points. The second place driver has 4, so she is guaranteed to move on to the tournament. The only question is, can she embarrass these drivers even more by getting a clean sweep? Carly Kay will be following Kelly Calkins down the track. Kelly Calkins in the lead. Carly Kay giving her a nudge.
Come on, Carly, you can do it.
This section of track is where things should get interesting.
Kelly Calkins holding on to that lead.
Here they go through McClyde straight.
I think Kelly's got this one. Whoa, I spoke too soon.
Kelly Calkins is over.
Carly Kay
does it.
Wow.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a clean sweep
perfect by
Carly Kay. A perfect 20 points. And look at that time, 16.976. That's a fast time.
Carly Kay was in beast mode on that last race. Look at this right here. This is natural selection. You have the predator and the prey. Carly Kay is the predator, Kelly Calkins the prey. And right here is where nature chooses a faster car to win the race.
You know, sometimes you almost sound like you know what you're talking about.
I guess that's a compliment.
This isn't one of those times.
Wow, rude. And I watch Animal Planet, so I know a little bit of something about what I'm talking about.
Yeah, a little bit of something is a very good way to put it.
Wow, I am not respected around here at all.
And there's your winner, clean sweep, Carly Kay. She currently qualifies in second place with that track time of 16.976 seconds.
You really are number one today, 3D.
That's so immature.
Number one.